McGuire, thanks for making Weasel Field what it is today. Thank you.